Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is We Don't Talk About Bruno, from Encanto, is what it says here, yes? I have no idea who the artist is, but I'm sure we'll find out, yes? Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go just jump into this immediately. Let's go check this out.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Ooh, quick volume
check.
Then
you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
Right.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Bro, who's Bruno?
But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in.
Sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will like the umbrella.
Okay, this is amazing, guys. Obviously, this is like some type of cartoon, yes? But listen. I have no idea who's singing, right? I mean, the cartoons are not technically singing, right? Whoever the people are behind this specific visual that we're looking at here, absolutely amazing in terms of the vocal ability. It's stunning. The way this song flows, it feels very Caribbean, guys, right? I love the concept of it, all right? Let's get it.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Where's the heat hello?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will like the umbrella.
Guys, what is this?
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Ah, it's a Disney movie. Alright. I guess I should check this out, yes? It says it's a musical. Oh, I definitely love the concept of a musical, guys.
No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
An animated musical? Guys, this sounds amazing, guys. There's like a creature that's like changing from like a regular human being to like this, like, I don't know, guys, a dweller of, like a sewer dweller of sorts, guys. I can't explain this. It's a kid, now it's an adult. I think we should talk about Bruno, bro.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
Oh.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a ghost. And just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my
head. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
Guys.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine.
So Bruno's not all bad then, guys.
He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Told to another. It's like I hear. Hey, sis. I want not a sound out of you. I can hear him now.
Guys, hold on. I got so many questions. If she really needs to know about Bruno, and she lives in this world space of Encanto, right? I'm definitely interested. I definitely need to know who Bruno is, bro. Right? Let me know in the comments. Like, is Bruno someone bad? Because it sounds like Bruno is pretty much a terrible individual, right? Or is he good? Because one woman is definitely being blessed thoroughly, right? From Bruno's existence, and while the rest of the community is just like, you know, losing their hair and growing guts and things like that, guys. I'm enjoying. Please let me know.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
a shapeshifter or something, guys. Bro, what are these, like, green objects, bro? Yeah, bro, I don't know what's going on, but I don't know what's happening right here, bro, but definitely, without a doubt, we're not talking about Bruno right here, bro. Right, we don't need that. We don't need that type of energy around us. All right. But all right, guys, listen, the song was absolutely amazing. As expected. I mean, if Disney put this together, guys, it's going to be, you know, perfection, obviously. So no complaints there at all. Right. Now, the fact that this is a musical that I have not encountered or even heard of, guys, is a little ridiculous. So that's so slightly unfortunate. Yeah, guys, listen, amazing. No complaints. I guess let me know something else from this musical that I should be listening to. So that means I'll go ahead and watch whatever you guys suggest in terms of this specific thing before I actually watch the movie, right? So I don't spoil myself, obviously, yes? But like, listen, guys, let me know in the comments and I will get into that as soon as I can. And you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.